If you are receiving this message, it means you've found us at last. You've come, and with you comes the next great step in the evolution of humanity. We have been preparing for your arrival for years, perhaps centuries. We have been patient. We know you have much to teach us. If you can hear my voice, whoever you are, welcome home.
It just repeats after that.
Who was that?
The head of the station, presumably.
Whoever he was, he's long gone now.
Generations ago, millions of Earthers tried to set up mining stations in the Belt. Some of them lasted. Some died off right away. And some of them, no one knows.
Still, a station this large, uncharted, and seemingly uninhabited? It's like nothing I've heard of.
What did the initial scans tell us?
None of the scanners penetrate past the first level, but there are no heat signatures, no activity except this broadcast. Looks clear.
Maybe. But we don't know who stashed it here, or who else they might have told about it.
Not to mention, how the fuck are we gonna find it in there? The place is massive.
There was a line in the coordinates. Something about the first ones.
Fuck does that mean?
Won't know till we get inside. Arlen, Rayan, stay on the ship. Be ready to burn hard if there's any activity on the radar.
Sure thing, boss man. Good hunting.
Maya and I will head inside and search around.
Exactly how old is this place?
Too old to be on any maps. Maybe 100 years.
Damn. This is fucking strange.
Let's search for the command center.
Found it! Over here.
I've never seen helmets this old. Crazy that people used to wear these into the vacuum.
It's an entire station, completely abandoned. I can't even imagine what could have happened here.
Maybe we'll find out. As long as it's on the way to finding the MK core. The station is ancient, but the nav beacon is new tech.
The aux power is on these breaker points. The sector is now powered. There are 3 total. Each should have its own control room like this.
3 sectors. I'll go ahead to find the control centers in each one. You keep scanning the servers for any leads.
Fine. Have the fun to yourself.
I'll call you once I power up the next sector.
Things with Maya feel uncertain after last night. But it would be much worse if I'd accepted her offer.
Find anything?
You'll be the first to know.
The idea of exploring this whole station doesn't appeal to me. But whoever said riches came easy.
There's a dead body here. He seems almost posed.
That's weird. Do you think it's related to the core?
Don't know. I'll keep searching around.
The last one? Huh. What does this mean?
Okay. This group called itself the Cassiopeia Collective. Landed here in 2226. They were an unlicensed settler community from Earth.
What happened to them?
No clue. Nothing good, by the looks of it. Cox was right. We're about to hit the greatest score a scavenger has ever come across.
That's what he said.
So, what do you plan to do with it? The money, I mean.
I'll head back to Ceres.
You want to go back to the station where there's a bounty on your head?
With this money, I can make the bounty disappear.
How? By going to war with Dawes?
By making him irrelevant. I'm going to build an OPA that actually helps Belters. Velota.
Drummer? What happened?
Dead bodies. Many of them. I'll head to the power. Then we can investigate it together.
Now you want to include me? Fantastic.
So what about you? What are you going to do with your share?
I don't know. I haven't thought about it.
Velota, you must have some idea. You could pick a station to settle in. Set up shop as an engineer.
I could. I'd miss flying around, though. Maybe I'll buy the Artemis off Khan. You can call me captain for a change.
Ah, this ship has had enough mutinies already.
I'm not familiar with the Dalton principle. Something tells me it's not exactly accepted science. Bodies in the vacuum don't decompose. Guess that was the lesson. Looks like they were pulling walls off the station to fashion these caskets. Big pagal. These aren't just coffins. They're designed to keep corpses in stasis, virtually forever. All of this planning and effort, just to prepare for their own deaths. Reading this message, you'd hardly know they'd given up on surviving and are putting all their hope in.
You weren't kidding. It's like a crypt. I thought Belters recycled their dead.
We do. We don't get to be sentimental. We use every ounce of every resource we have. It's how we survive.
So what do you think happened here?
Maybe the people here were abandoned and went mad. Who knows what else we might find.
Dear God. There's no sign of the core yet. I'll check the server here. Keep me posted on any more excitement you find.
I'd never let this happen to me. I've got my recycler all picked out. Looks like the medic was well-liked. Huh. All these poor Sabakawalas, staring at the abyss for eternity.
I submit this recording alongside the station's medical records for future study. Though I take less faith than Dalton in foreign visitors, I have hope our tragedy will prove instructive to the burgeoning field of extraterrestrial immunology. The pandemic which decimated this station began as a standard Mycobacterium tuberculosis infection. I contend it was our antibiotic air filters which provoked the initial evolutionary surge. But it was the children born to this station whose stunted immune systems provided the fatal breeding grounds. I did all I could. In truth, we all did. But we had no chance.
So you're heading back to Ceres and leaving the Artemis without a captain?
I suppose that's true.
Damn. I think I might, you know, miss you or something.
I will miss you too.
Oh, for fuck's sake. At least call me a Welwalla, or tell me how you can kick my Martian ass.
I will miss kicking your ass, Welwalla.
Thank you.
Need to power on the sector first.
You seeing this?
Sure am. How has all of this just been sitting here?
Their stories were abandoned, just like they were.
What gets me is that there was no OPA back then. There wasn't even the word Belter. But as soon as they got out here, somehow, their lives didn't matter anymore.
Huh. Well, if that's how you feel, welcome to the OPA.
I'm serious.
I'm serious too. The OPA isn't just for dark orphans on Ceres. It's for anyone who wants to fight for a free belt. At least that's what it should be. Another nav beacon.
We must be getting close to the core. Hey, with all this alone time you've given me, I've been thinking about something. Whatever this treasure is, the one thing we know is that it will change everything. No more scavenging, no more running.
That's the hope.
The thing is, I think if I had all the money in the world to do anything I wanted, it would be doing this with you.
Okay, not this exactly, but working with you to help build a better future for the Belt. I want to be a part of it, if you'll have me, I mean.
Are you sure you understand what that means? The moment you aid the OPA, that makes you a terrorist and a traitor to Mars. There's no going back.
Good. I'm done looking back. I want to be a part of something that matters. Holy shit, this is beautiful.
It would be beautiful if it wasn't filled with dead Beltas. That shape at the bottom, I recognize it from the coordinates.
That's promising. Let me check the server for this sector, then I'll meet you down there.
Okay, here's something. The sector's thermoscanner reports biometric presence. There must have been someone here.
They're still here!
Coming down!
No, stay back. Try to get eyes. My name is Kamina Drummer. I don't know who you are, but...
I know who you are! You're the pirate JP sent to take me out! Lousy in your scum! But you'll never find that sample!
Mayo!
I see him. He has you pinned down. I'll try to direct you from up here. Okay, he's coming up on the left!
Maya!
Wait! He's charging! Your left, now!
Wrist terminal broken. And he was running low on oxygen.
The hypoxia must have made him disoriented. He seemed to confuse you for someone else. JP?
His oxygen was so low, I don't think he even knew who he was shooting at.
I know he just tried to kill you, but... poor guy.
This wrist terminal is too busted to search.
There's a hand terminal over there. Must be his.
There's a message on here.
You stole something from me. Luckily for you, my desire to see it returned is greater than my desire for revenge. This will be your only chance. Say I was open to it. My partner has other ideas. We know. She's already contacted the UN and their Shinobi. Luckily, some pirates got to them first.
Pirates?
Are they? Don't worry about them. Just send me your location and hold tight. However you deal with your partner, my men will clean it up.
This is why I love Earthers.
So this man stole the MK core, brought it out here with his partner.
His partner, who must be around here somewhere. Maybe they have the core. Oh, God. The first ones. They're all
children. It's a children's tomb.
They buried their children here first. Couldn't bear the thought of recycling them.
Then they couldn't bear the thought of being separated from them either. So here they are.
Here they are.
So these people stole the core and ran here. And they hid their prize.
In a fucking children's tomb.
Some of the first children born in the belt, and this is the fate they suffered.
They were abandoned, but at least they weren't forgotten.
Here.
What do you think happened?
Let's find out.
I have compiled evidence to show why this substance presents such a novel set of risks. I now truly believe we may be looking at an eschatological event. I thought I could deliver this sample to the right hands and develop an antidote, but I underestimated many things. All that matters is that I destroy the sample and pray the same will be done to the rest of this cursed substance.
The MK core isn't a treasure. It's a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
I don't know. Something alive. And fucking dangerous. Looks like this scientist contacted the UNN, and they sent over the Urshinabi.
But they weren't able to stop the word from leaking out.
Guess they stashed it before they had their fight. It's not in here.
So they stole the MK core and brought it here. But then our security guard turned on his partner and shot her?
Seems right.
So the MK core is some kind of organism.
I don't know. And neither do the scientists studying it.
And yet this company is pouring endless amounts of money into it. They're willing to kill to keep it secret, and now they're running human tests.
Not humans. Belters. They don't even think of Belters as human. Fucking Inners. They found a weapon they didn't understand, and they brought it out here to play with.
That's horrible.
It's nothing new. Just like Anderson Station. The Le Guin. Even these people. Left out here to die. Just another chapter in the story.
Got something. Ready? We found it.
And now we're going to destroy it.
We'll reach full burn in about a minute. What are you going to tell the others?
That the people with the money to buy this are the same people who would use it against the belt.
Unless we don't sell it. Hear me out. Whatever this is, it could still be everything you need to help the belt. What if we kept it?
As a weapon? Or as a bargaining chip.
Call it what you want, but no one would mess with the OPA if they knew—
The OPA doesn't work that way. It's 100 factions with 1,000 goals. The OPA would tear itself apart over something like this.
Why are you so sure of that? You're talking like an inner.
I'm talking like someone who knows the OPA. Who knows men like Doss and what they do to stay in power.
But the belt may never get a chance like this again. You can't just take that away.
You don't get it. You may have bounced around in zero-G for a while, but you don't understand the belt.
Hey! What don't I understand?
Belters can't afford to lie to themselves. We deal with things as they are, good and bad. And no matter what we want it to be, this? Is as bad as it gets. Think about it. Not like a Martian, but like a Belter. From everything you've seen out here so far, how do you think this really ends for us?
Fuck. You're right. Let's do what we have to do.
Rayan, what are you doing?
See, Bharatna? Told you, we couldn't trust her. Hand it over. Now! And that?
Arlen, listen to me. That is a death sentence. You'll never be able to unload it without getting killed in the process.
See, that's your issue. No faith in your crew. I already have a buyer on Ceres.
Damn it, Arlen, you don't understand what you're doing.
You always think you know better than everyone else. That's how you always end up here, yeah?
I don't know what the fuck your plan is, but you can't just take over the ship and throw Drummer in the brig.
No brig. Airlock.
What do you mean? Just got to head back to Ceres.
Tincha! How long is the trip to Ceres? Huh? 2 weeks? 3? You want to stay awake the whole time? Until we sell this thing, she'll be trying to take it back. Stabba Owala. Never knows when she's lost.
Oh my god.
No, there has to be another way.
As long as she's on board, it's still her ship. You think Maya and Virgil will take orders from us while she's around? No. It's the only way to finish this. Take her to the airlock.
Let's get these two in the brig.
God, how are you so heavy without gravity?
I wasn't gonna let you die, Cap. I would have helped you.
Doesn't matter. What you did was treason.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Sorry, Cap. I never wanted this.
If you're not in the airlock in 5 seconds, she gets a bullet in the head.
Put it on. We can make it to the station and send a distress signal. Hurry.
You won't make it through the vacuum.
It's not that far.
I can't. Stop.
I'm still your captain. Do it. Now.
I said I would do anything to help the Belt. And nobody can do more for the Belt than you.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on, come on. No. Come on. Maya, please. Maya. Oh, Maya. Maya.